Today, the Clemson Extension Service held a Bradford bounty at the Sandhill Research and Education Center. It allowed property owners to take out their Bradford pear trees and replace it with a native tree. News 19's Walker Lawson was there.
Bradford pear trees are known for their gorgeous spring blossoms and prominent odor, but the trees have begun to take over and harm the environment. Saturday, the Bradford bounty took place to remove some of the invasive species from South Carolina soil.
Bradford pears turn into Calgary pears, which is one of the worst invasive species, not just in South Carolina, but in the whole eastern part of the U.S.
Trish German, the president of Gills Creek Watershed Association, wants people to be aware of how this affects our environment.
Really important thing is to get people thinking about what belongs, what wants to grow in this place, and those native plants will attract the native bugs, and the native bugs will feed the native birds, and so on and so forth, and hoping, of course, to eradicate the non-natives because that will lead to a healthier watershed.
Property owners had to show proof of their destroyed Bradford pears in order to get their new tree.
It was a long time that we wanted to take out that Bradford, and now, because there's a replacement, I'm ready. I took it out.
William Addy is looking at the bright side of getting rid of his Bradford pear tree.
I thought this was a really good program to try to get rid of the invasive species and replace them with something that is more native and something that could benefit my yard. I got two Yapon hollies, which you can make tea out of them. So I thought that that'd be a good trade.
When we did our first one in South Carolina back in spring of 2020. And from there, it's grown. We had a couple last spring, and then this one this fall. Plans are for several more next year as well.
In Columbia, I'm Walker Lawson, News 19 WLTX.